To draw a hexagon, start by tracing something round to make a circle. Then, use a ruler to draw a horizontal line through the center of the circle. Next, take the ruler and draw an X over the circle so it's divided into 6 equal parts. After you draw the X, turn each section into a triangle by drawing a straight line between neighboring points along the circle. Finally, erase the circle, the X, and the horizontal line you drew at the beginning, and you'll be left with a hexagon.